Hi everyone, I am a leader Anjana Dodmani from Deshpande Sushanti Fellowship. Now I would like to share my lead activity experience, what I did in lead activity. Nowadays we can see many students under age of 16, high school students, they are not going to the school regularly, and we came with the initiative which is the dropout students get back to the school, and finally we chose a particular high school and we met a principal of that school and we asked the list of the dropout students. And he gave us list of the dropout students and we go through it. And we visited their respective their homes and we asked their parents what was the problem with their students, why they are not coming to the school. And they said their personal problems and we tried to solve and finally solved. We told what is the importance of education nowadays. And finally we brought A students to the school and that was our achievement. And in that time I was very happy because we brought A students to the school. From this activity, I learned how to communicate with the educated and uneducated persons. And it will definitely that help us to improve my communication. That's it. Thank you. Thank you, Lee.